Huyu brother anasema ni mtoto ya beti because hako na condition. When we have children in our homes who have a challenge, you hide them. You don't want neighbors to see them. When your brother dies from alcohol, you don't want to disclose. You want to lie to people that there was no problem. He enjoyed a good life of health until some little complication. Alikuwa mulevi for 10 years. We have seen a girl anasema the brother hamjui, akiambiwa ni wao anasema hapana ni mtoto ya house girl. That's the kind of society we are living in, where you stigmatize your own relatives because they have a challenge. This was a very great festival, and as I've watched those performances, they have really touched me because it's a true reflection of what happens in our society. Let us love other people, even where they have physical or mental challenges. Let us empathize with them. Let us accept them the way they are. Let us show them love and compassion. Let us make them feel they are part of the Kenyan society. Let us not shun them for the challenges they may have. That, again, was a very, very splendid performance. And I want you to thank the producer, the directors, the performances. And we have seen a lot of talent, and we are indeed very, 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 very grateful. And I'll be part of this festival. And next year, Waziri, me, I'll create time. Hata kama nisikuina, nikuja niketi. Mumeniumiza, Waziri, hii manumeote imemipita nikiwa Nairobi. You know, I've just seen, I don't know, eight performances. I should have been here because I'll learn many things. And because of my position, I can pass them to some other Kenyans. Because it's good to learn, to appreciate the reality of our lives as captured by these young people who are here. We are very happy. Viongozi wakuje hapa ni introduce nyinyi, napatia moja wawili tu wasalimiane. This is a national function. Tunataka tulete mambo hapa nyumbani. Waweza kuuliza mimi barabara, sijui maji, mtu msituharibie hiyo kesho. Mkonji. This is a very great occasion. Hii ni siku ya therapy, si ndio? Hii ni siku ya kupumzika and prescription. So don't stress us with the roads. Na mambo gumu gumu, hii ni ya kupumzika.